just gotta move. I gotta drive my way.
Oh man, appreciate
it. Yeah, run, sucker, run. See this? It's not gonna work, so you gotta wait a minute.
Your love is you guys having a good time tonight so far? Are you guys ready for some entertainment? I tell you, I am. We are Herrick, and it's our pleasure to be with you all this evening. And this is our first gig, I think, in about, 6 months. Yeah! Thank you for having us, and thank you for coming tonight. Your love is like a disease. You got me begging you, please. Well, babe, oh, babe, can't you see?
Breaking the heart in two, yeah.
much. Like I said, we are Herrick. It is our pleasure to be with you all this evening. Are you guys ready to have a good time? Are you ready to have a good time? I know I am. Well, we are playing for tips tonight, so we do have a deal going on. We're giving away free CDs for any amount of tip that you feel that CD's worth. So you just come on up and put a tip in the bucket, grab a CD, and for all the little ones, I have buttons for you guys. So if you come up here, I'll hand them to you between songs. Or I can do it now. Want to come on up here? Come on. Great to have you with us. So for those of you that don't know us, We are a band, but we're a half the band. I'm married to Carrie here, the bass player. Figure that. And we do have a drummer and a guitar player, but we're playing with half the band tonight due to COVID-19. So we are playing for tips, and we do have a website as well, herricklive.com. And you could also do PayPal tip, which is under paypal.me, I think, Eric Band. But anyway, we do have a website, and we are accepting tips tonight, like I said, in exchange for CDs. So feel free to tip us whatever you think that CD's worth. And this song we're gonna do, this next song we're gonna do, is a song that won us our very first IMA award. And it's a song we wrote called Crime That Was Helping. Walks downtown with a red dress on. so very much. This next song we're going to do, we'd like to thank all of you that actually requested this at your local radio stations. This song actually debuted number 18. And the one thing that we're an independent band, totally independent. Enjoy those little ones. And so this was a really big thing for us, debuting number 18, because we are an independent band and we go out alone, so. It's a song called Do You Love Me? Twice a week on Facebook Live, and we are going live right now. Can you guys make a little noise and let them know there are people here tonight? We're going live worldwide. Yes. There are people here, people in Nashville.
There's one table.
There's one table, yes. There's still room for y'all. Come on down.
Hey, Ben, if you could turn her mando down just...
Not in my monitor, please. Just in
this.
here, this next song we're going to do is a song off our new album right there. Yeah, it's our latest album, not new album. We're actually working on our new album right now. Imagine that. With all the time on our hands. Our new single will be coming out in January, so be looking for that. And again, visit us at herricklive.com. And check us out if you've never seen us before. And this next song, I can't remember what award this thing won, but we're pretty excited. Last week, we actually won Entertainers of the Year at the JMA Awards, so that was a really big deal for us. Yes, thank you, thank you. And we actually received Female Vocalist of the Year as well, so that was pretty cool.
That's like a big deal, right?
Well, and it's one of the biggest independent award shows in the world, actually. So for us, it was very much a big honor for us. But yeah, thank you. And we're gonna do a song off this album here right now. We hope you enjoy it. Martin, I'm kicking it. The last thing you want to do is kick your Martin. Kick it, it's good.
It'd be worse if you kicked your Carrie.
Yeah.
Which is me.
Yeah. Don't want to be kicking anybody. Nobody. But we are originally from the Northwest. Do we have any Pacific Northwest people in the house tonight? Nobody. That's usually what happens. That's normal. What's not normal is when there's a whole bunch of people that go, where are you from? Really? What are you doing here? Vacationing. But we're from the Pacific Northwest, and we've been living here for quite a while now. But the one thing that we miss so bad is being able to drive and drive for miles and not see a person. I mean, not a living soul. You can't do that. I mean, there are some parts, but there's still houses and stuff. So we went to a writing session one morning, and that's what we do here. We write early in the morning for some weird reason. I don't know, Carrie, is that like a rule that we have to write early in the morning, even though we're musicians, we sleep till noon?
Yeah.
I never understand that.
A friend of ours back here, Richard Tress, and his beautiful
wife. Richard Quest is here tonight.
we can't do our arms. Richard Tress. What do you think, Richard? What is the thing about 10 o'clock every night in the Nashville thing? Listen, we'll meet you at 10 o'clock down.
Yeah, we write in the morning, but we don't get up till noon, so I don't understand.
We go to bed till 4, right?
Did you want to play something, Richard? Do you want to play something? Okay, so we're going to have Richard come up. You can use my Martin. If I don't kick its butt all the way, Is that okay? Yeah, he's a great, dear friend of ours and an awesome songwriter, so we're going to do this next song, and then after this song, we'll get you up here. You sure it's all right? I hate doing that to people.
Let's do this one song, Richard.
When they're, like, out to dinner and stuff, you're like, hey, come on up here. Give a hand, everybody. We're gonna do this song first, and then he's gonna do his, so we can dial him in.
Or do you wanna do it
again? Let him do a song.
Crawfish in a pot. Yeah.
back home.
Give him a hand again, everybody. How fun is that?
You can't tell, Richard's a Louisiana man.
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes we go by the, actually we call him Richard.
Right? Is that how you pronounce it? Richard?
I didn't start doing that until you opened the restaurant.
Yeah. He had a restaurant down the White Street.
Awesome.
Now we're gonna go back to Washington State. That long drive I was telling you about.
Long drive from Louisiana to Washington.
It is. It is. Why there's nobody ever in the house in Washington.
Yeah. Some of Donna's vocal out of my monitor, please, just a hair.
Okay, I tell you a joke, but I'm horrible. Horrible at telling jokes. I always forget the punchlines. It's just embarrassing. You guys having a good time so far? You still with us? All right. We are playing for tips tonight, and we do something a little bit different than most people. We actually, we're giving away our CDs in exchange for any amount of tip that you feel that CD is worth. Hello.
Don't press my cord.
Last week we were in Pigeon Forge. Do we have any Dolly Parton fans here in the house?
Wow.
All right. I thought there'd be more, to be honest with you. I love Dolly.
There's more in Pigeon Forge, I'll tell you.
Oh, we were sitting in a restaurant. I can't remember the name of the restaurant, but it was the cutest thing I ever saw in my life. There was this little four-year-old, Jolie, just singing at the top of her lungs. I was like, was it a boy or a girl? I don't even know if it was a boy or a girl, but they're just singing.
No, there's a cute little girl. She's about 5 years old.
But, oh, there's a Pigeon Forge.
I think you can't live there without singing one dollar song.
Probably I can live. I always forget the words of the song. I don't know what the deal is. So if I forget the words, help me out, okay? Because I'm sure everybody knows them. Do you know the words of Joel?
Yeah.
So sing it out. If I forget, I'm gonna be looking at you. Okay, what's the next word? Do you have me? You have my back? Jolene, she knows the words. She said that she knows them. So if I forget, I'm gonna look over there.
You know, man. You'll be like, oh, yeah. Jolene.
Am I the wrong key? I think I'm on the wrong key. That's embarrassing. Erase that. I think I'm good. I'm just not used to standing and playing anymore, to be honest with you.
I can't see.
Jolene, I'm begging of you, please don't take my When I was pocket in the zone. Car feels like home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me. Thank you so much.
You should have heard it with the harmonica.
We are playing for tips tonight, everybody, so in exchange we are giving away free CDs. You are sad and lonely. You got no place to go. I'm sorry, baby. Call me up. Sweet daddy. And right along some note. Got to spend some time with her and talk with her, and I was like, what's it like being around all those awesome musicians all the time? And she's looking at me like, she has started so many careers for so many people, and so I love doing her songs. I'm gonna do a couple of her songs tonight because I just love. I used to not do any of her songs. I was kind of afraid of them because, you know, it's kind of hard to do songs of the people that you absolutely love because you don't want to like demolish these songs. I'm not a guitar player, you know. I don't play guitar with people. Flight going anywhere. We tour a lot all over the country and we do a lot of fly dates. We just less expensive to do it like that. And every time I take off, I put this song in my ear. And I'm kind of apprehensive to do it. I just kind of, but I love it so much. But it's one of my favorite NWA songs. I don't wanna hear a love song. I got all these angels to fly, and I know this life will own me. But all that it can show me is I don't wanna hear sad stories full of heartbreak and sad. Oh, the last time I felt like this, it was in the wilderness in the camp.
Shows up around here, right?
Well,
it keeps this town moving, guys.
So there's something I didn't know about. There are red hat ladies, and they wear purple, and they're over 50, and all they do is party. That's these guys. Everybody give them a hand.
Let's go kick this on.
Say what? I didn't really know.
There's something new every day. Awesome. We'll do this song for you guys so you can party more harder, okay? Feel free to get up and dance, though. You know, I can dance with. So you guys are from California. Is this table from California as well? And you guys are from over by Seattle, right? Okay, we're over there in Spokane. There's a place, and this next song we're gonna do is that we wrote this song about that place, and you might have heard about it before. It's a place called Hangman Hill. Hangman Hill. Well, this is a story about a place called Hangman Hill. It's Spokane, Washington, so you have to check that out. It's a true story. Thank you so very much. This next song we're gonna do, I started writing this song about Carrie's ex-girlfriend. Yeah, she was a real witch. No, a self-proclaimed witch. She said that she was. And, you know, that makes for a perfect song. So, I know someday she's gonna be in the audience and she's gonna be like, hello. But until then, I'm gonna continue singing. It's a song called Wicked Maria. Yeah.
gonna make you.
Say hi, Carrie. That's what Carrie does after every show. Good play. We'll see y'all later. Love y'all. Thank you for sticking around and watching. Bye.